that. This is the military until called back to base. Evacuate the military units at the assigned waypoint. Here for your pickup, boys. Nice. Destroy the hive.
Roger, on route.
All clear.
This is what we call a target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your target will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Confirm, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Guys on the other side.
Blackjack on point. Red ground, blackjack engaged. Over.
Oh, come on. There we go. They move around so much, it's hard to aim at them. Ah, another one. Okay. Deploy the military units at the designated waypoint.
Requesting urgent assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
Roger, on route.
You got it, Sully. Whoa! What is he doing? I'm trying to pick up these dudes and he's like... What? Destroy the Hydras. Ah, they throw cars! Oh my god, I'm gonna blow up. Blow up. Almost got it. Oh my god, they keep spawning. Okay, objective complete.
We can take it from here.
Okay.
A target is
I'm on fire. Not in a good way. That guy just got sliced. Evacuate. Alright, doing it. This is not very safe. Okay, landing. Am I evacuating these guys too? Oh my god.
I'm good to go.
them too?
Ghost 12, RTB, priority 1, on your nav now. Out.
Oh my god.
Okay, I gotta play along.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
So sketchy. Land the helicopter. Oh my gosh. I don't know how we made it.
A113A, which we call blood tox due to its odd coloration, is a poison which only affects the Blacklight virus. We'll cover the city in it, stop the spread of the virus, and to kill all infected with it. To humans, it is completely harmless. So harmless, in fact, that you've been breathing it since you've entered this room.
Whoa.
Rifle platoons, you're in the field. Armor on standby. We're running.
That's not good.
No. Fight. Oh my god. Oh no, now we got one of these big dudes.
Pico's on site.
Super soldiers are capable of enhanced movement and powerful attacks. They can detect Alex even when disguised. They are vulnerable to grab when they are blocking. There you go. Slice them up. Jeez. Where'd he go? Absolute mayhem. Put on. Objective complete. No! Mission complete. There we go. Whew. That was a bit of a hefty one there. Okay, nice. Now we're on the next sequence. So that this indication right here is how you know when
the revelation.
You're on the next one.
It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
So now we go after McMullen. A dream of Armageddon. I wish the jump ability wasn't just jumping up, but more so of jumping up and forward. But that's only when combined with the running ability. Okay, let me check upgrades real quick. Do have enough for... Yeah, I'll take Blade Frenzy. Why not?
Blackwatch's only motivation is building the Blood Tox weapon as far and wide as possible. They're already moving to blanket the island with it.
Pedestrian in the car.
You need to break their grip on southern Manhattan before they can expand their coverage radius.
Who the hell is this?
This Blood Tox induces necrosis in any infected tissue, including mine.
Okay.
They deploy those across the city.
Destroy the blood. Ah, okay, just need to destroy them. Got it. Let's use range here.
Sure as hell hope stopping this is the right thing to do.
Maybe the helicopter would actually be better off for this. How do I think about it?
reports failure to deploy in hot zone. Red Crown Command, be advised. Zeus sighted. Out.
I think that one's on the roof. Super Soldier is running right after me. I'll take this one down. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna try getting the helicopter. Pull me up. Thank you. There's one.
Signal one reports failure to deploy in hot zone. Red Crown Command, be advised.
I think this was the first one that I didn't finish killing it. Oh, it's on the ground. That's why I was fighting the thing.
Oh!
Lost contact with one of the TOX teams. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact.
Tornado 5, ready to unleash.
No! Ah! Wait, did I get them all? What's the objective now? Defeat or evade? Oh, okay. Mind me. Got him. On to the next one.
Copy, it won't stay dark. Keep on.
Look at all these infected. Still always going to this payphone. There we go.
This disease is smart. When they hit it with blood tox, it went underground. It's been massing there, preparing to subsume the city. You need to make sure the blood tox pumper vehicle gets to Times Square. Then when the supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground. Drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
Alright. Consume the blood tox facility, Commander.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.
Where is he? Where did he go?
Got him. Oh, I didn't realize that the blood tox thing was killing him. That's why his breathing was so heavy right there. Jeez.
Okay, people, get your shit together and move out. Let's get this thing to Times Square now.
Escort the blood tox pumper. Don't you want to infect me?
I'm on the trail.
Thank you. Oh, there's also a tank. What is going on? I forgot how much of like vehicles and things like that that you use in this game. I completely remember it as like just being fully mayhem with your powers and stuff. Completely forgot about using tanks and helicopters and vehicles and weapons, even like the assault rifles and the grenade launchers and things like that. Forgot about. Tank with unlimited ammo. Nice. Rid of it. Alright, we're good. How close are we to Times Square? I mean, we're getting there, but we gotta go to the park now. This is chaos. There. so weird when they spawn at first, like you can't lock onto them. It takes a few seconds for you to lock on. Nice. Times Square. Yeah, see, not locked on yet. There we go. I think this is where we are at the beginning of the game, too.
Because the beginning of the game was like a flash forward, and then it flashes back to like how this whole thing started, waking up in the morgue, and then getting all your upgrades from there. Loading. 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 Loading.
Oh, great. Nice. Mission complete. Not bad. Got 150 from that one. We're at 814. Let's see. Pick them upgrades. Everything in that is acquired. Regen delay. Good. Might. Bullet dive drop. From the glide move, drop hard and fast for a maximum impact flash effect within the bullet dive drop. The bullet dive drop doesn't track well, but it hits extremely hard. You're just most powerful. Your most powerful drop attack. Be pretty cool to have. Air ground. Yeah, let's pick this up. And then, yep. Well, can't get that one yet. All right, let me save real quick. This one. All right, and I'm going to take a quick break and run to the bathroom and grab some more water. So I